this is my Sonic plush collection. So, over time, my collection will change. This is not final. Because, as you know, in the future, like, you know, collections will change and stuff. So, yeah. I have all of these on the floor because I just set them up and then I decided to tear them down. Alright, so starting with the kid robot, Sonic Clash, I cut the tags and like stuff off of them. You know, like the strings off some of them that have strings, and I don't care what you say about like, you cut off the strings, or you cut off the touch tags, they're not valuable anymore. And you know what? I don't care. These are my plushies, and also none of my plushies own them. None of these plush toys that are shown in this video will be for sale. None of them you see right here are not for sale. So, I really don't have that much. So, yeah. Alright. He was the first Sonic plush I ever got. Well, he was the only first plush I got. I got him for my birthday back in like 2021. I mean, he's not really the first plush. Like, Tails, the kid robot Tails I have, he's the first ever plush I got of the Sonic series, you know, like, it's hard to explain, but you get it. So, like, he's the first ever plush I got him. I got him on my birthday back in 2021. So, yeah. It will change in the future, so this is not my final one. I'm not stopping. You know? Alright, and so, hold on. Alright, now I have the Jack specific classic Sonic plush little pancake guy. You know, Knuckles has the same, well, the Jack specific classic Knuckles has the same disease, he has the same pancake effect as him. So I have GE classic Sonic. I don't know if I should use him more rather than him, because I've used him the most in my videos, and I mean, I just got this guy yesterday, so yeah. I also have one more plush. I mean, this is not the whole collection, but I have Squishmallow Sonic. And I also have a Club Mochi Mochi, decapitated Sonic head, but he's in the storage unit with one of my Squishmallow Knuckles. I got an extra Squishmallow Knuckles, cause, I mean, there's nothing wrong with having an extra. So, you know, I also have and little Hallmark ornament Sonic plush. I think I have him. I'm really not sure. I'm just not that sure if we actually got him. I'm pretty sure I have more of those Sonic plushies in the storage unit. So I mean, right now my collection is really short, because you know, like, some Sonic plush tubers, they have like a bunch of Sonic plushies, and I have the most of Sonics. So I have like an extra Squishmallow Knuckles. I don't have more of Knuckles, I have more of Sonic rather than Knuckles. So yeah. Alright. I have Kid Robot Tails, and his tail's like right here. If you can see it. There's like a little string that's coming off. But I don't mind that. So yeah. I have a Jack specific Classic Tails plush. And I also have a big GE Modern Tails plush. I mean, he's not the small one, but he's like a big one. He's about the same height as my GE Shadow. And so, yeah. I have a Squishmallow Tails too, and yeah, so on to the Knuckles. I was about to show him off first. As I said before, I have an extra Squishmallow Knuckles, and he said he's in the storage unit with all my other Sonic plushies. Squishmallow Knuckles, you can't really see the Kid Robot Sonic. I mean, yeah, hold on. Before I put him there, I'm gonna get out some other Knuckles. And so, Kid Robot Knuckles, oh. These two Tails plushies fell. Alright, so I have Jax Classic Knuckles, GE Classic Knuckles, or Great Eastern Classic Knuckles. Alright, Squishmallow Knuckles and Kid Robot Supersonic, and yeah, this is like the Supersonic collection, and I have Jack specific Classic Super Sonic, and please ignore the sound of the fan that's running, so you just don't worry about it too much. Alright, so I have a GE Shadow plush. So all these GE plushies, I got them from Target. I got this one from Target. The first Squishmallow Knuckles, I got them from Walmart, and the extra one that I have with me right now, I got them from Target. Alright, so I have this GE Classic Gamey. I'm planning on to get, like, a Jack Specific Classic Gamey. I mean, like, when I first got these two, like, I got them together along with, like, a Sonic 3 figure set, like a four-pack set. So I'm planning on to get a Jack Specific Classic Gamey in the future. And so I have GE Modern Eggman plus an Eggmobile. Well, in his Eggmobile. Alright. So, as I said, I have a Jack Specific Classic Eggman plush, but he's in storage with the Clamoji Moji head, my original Squishmallow Knuckles, and my Hallmark little ornament Sonic. I'm sure I bought him. I really don't know if I did buy him. So yeah. And alright, so these are the miscellaneous characters. Like Jack Specific Mighty. I don't have the GE Mighty. Jax Ray. Dark Chow and Jade Wisp. So it's not that big of a collection because I don't have all my Sonic plushies out. So yeah, that's it. Okay, bye.